Big changes. Makes me uneasy to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
Did you kill anybody tonight?
How many?
That's it. The Lord re- to Corvo.
Have you given Emily much spiritual education? The Seven Strictures?
I had a nest egg saved up, buried outside in a glass jar.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Do not attempt to interfere with the regular transfer of infected persons to treatment centers in the flooded district.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic? Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last. Just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job, then.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent and his assassin. You'll see to the body, won't you, Samuel?
Yes, sir. Why I keep sticking my neck out for you eludes me. But I only gave you half the poison, Corvo. They were watching me do it, but not close enough. Maybe you'll survive it. I can hardly blame them for turning on you, after all the people slaughtered in the name of this cause. Those are crimes of state. And maybe they figure it'd be too hard to control Emily with you around. Could be they're right on that score. I'll drop you in a boat, and then I've got to ship out myself before they smother me in my sleep. That's the next thing. Makes the most sense. If you're lucky, you'll wake up and find your way out of this doomed city. If not, well, goodbye.
This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. He'll live.
That's up to Dowd.
Thank you. gift from your friend. The one who talks to you in the dark. Talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you. Who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery. And I can't allow that.
Here you are at last, in a room.